just 3 or 4 years to pull it off seriously. It could have just been and should have just been shorter. Anyways, now Disney owns Alien, Predator, Shirley Temple, all of Seth MacFarlane's shows from Fox, and The Simpsons, the ones that predicted this whole thing in 1998. I know this 'cause I watch the show.
Yeah! I also remember when Touchstone was still available. I think this opportunity could bring back Touchstone in some way. Don't you think? Oh, I don't care. I just came for the songs. So here's Ariana Grande in No More Tears Left to Cry. Right now.